Rhino.
So, tonight is going to be a night to remember in the WWF. One they'll never forget. When we get in the ring, with Undertaker and Kane, something really big is going to go down.
Yeah. Maybe Undertaker and Kane won't even make it to Invasion.
I'll tell you what else. A little special treat here. I want you to do me a favor. Go get a few of the boys. I got the unedited version of Undertaker's old lady. Yeah, a little special screening. I call it the King Abada Bings. Best of Sarah. Sweet.
That's sick.
Hey guys, listen up here for a minute, please.
Hey, I'm sure y'all saw what happened tonight. Look, they still don't damn get it. But you know what? Tonight, we're gonna show their asses that we mean business.
Yeah.
These second-rate sons of bitches wanna ride piggyback off of us? Because they can't make it on their own? Then tell them to bring their little invasion on. Because starting tonight, we ain't taking this no more.
Yeah.
It's time we got knee-deep in somebody's ass.
Yeah. Guys, let me just say this, that make no mistake about what's going on down here tonight. Make no mistake about what's going to happen this Sunday. Because no one in this room has ever been threatened personally like you're threatened now.
That's right.
None of us have ever been threatened collectively like we're threatened now. This coalition of WCW and ECW, they want to eat each and every one of you alive. They want to do it tonight, and they want to finish us off on Sunday.
No way.
Now, what I was hoping that we were going to have someone here with us tonight to help lead the way, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What the hell with all that? I've heard all that I'm going to hear. What it's time for is to find out who the phony tough is and who's the crazy brave. Austin. He's made a hell of a name for himself here in the WWF. And now he don't have the heart to go out and fight for the company that made him?
No, he doesn't.
I say to hell with him.
Yeah. Oh my.
But the rest of you need to understand this.
There's no shame in going out and fighting and getting your ass kicked.
I'm afraid.
But there's no honor in not fighting at all. So who wants to fight it? Who wants to fight?
Gentlemen. There comes a time when every man must fight for what he believes in. You understand? Now's the time. Get up, stand up.
Let's do it, guys.
And fight!
Come on!